I hope you got successfully through the lesson of такой, такая, такое, meaning the same or such. It's a very important word. We use it for exaggerations or for a description of something. Well, but there is another small modification of the meaning for такой, такая, такое. Don't worry, it's very small and it's more or less the same meaning, however, with a small nuance that, which I think you should know. Again, такой, такая, такое. Такой, такая, такая, and такое. Такое, meaning the same or such. Yes, but we also got a small word which we can add after такой, namely же. Такой же. Такая же, and такое же. Же, as it is, does not have any meaning. Такой же, it's written separately, but can only be taken as two words, like as one meaning, built in two words. So basically, it's one word. Такой же, такая же, такое же. Literally, or the translation for this would be the same kind as, the same. Exactly the same. Такое же. Такая же. Такой же. So for masculine, feminine, and neutral. So how would we say the same kind of house? The same kind of home. Такой же дом. Такой же дом. Такой же дом. The same kind of house. Well, такая же машина would be the same kind of car. Такая же машина. Машина. And the same kind of beer would be такое же пиво. Beer would be пиво. Во. Пиво ends in О, it's neutral. And we need to take neutral form. Такое же. Такое же. Такое же пиво. The same kind of beer. Well, we can also build a sentence with this. How do we do this? Well, we need to emphasize on такой. Такой же дом. The same kind of home. Такая же машина. Такое же пиво. So, and the answer would be да, такой же. So the answer would be да, такой же. Такой же. Такая же машина? Да, такая же. Такое же пиво? Нет. Но. Не такое. Нет, не такое, or нет, не такое же are, could be used both. So, it doesn't matter how you answer this. So, if somebody asks you, такой же дом, you can say, да, такой же, but you can also say, нет, не такой. Because it already implies that it's not the same kind of home. Такой же дом, нет, не такой. But if you need to answer yes, then you need to say, да, такой же. However, those are small nuances. I wanted to mention it to you because такой же is used quite often. So you see this же every now and then, and many foreigners are starting to search for же in the dictionary. What might it mean? We get такой дом же. Такой дом, we understand, but такой же дом. Well, now you understand where it comes from. So if you see this weird же somewhere in the Russian language, don't try to translate it on Google Translator or in the dictionary, or at least not in a standard dictionary, because it won't give you any meaning. The meaning comes only with такой же. Такой же дом, такая же машина, такое же пиво. And for you, it's also important to know where are the endings coming from. Ой, ая, and ое. And же stays the same in all of the genders.